Namaste. Good morning, children. Today we can see grammar part. Grammar means in Hindi, Vyakaran. Grammar means in Hindi, Vyakaran. In this grammar part, subtitle we can see Sarvanam. Sarvanam means, you know, pronoun. Sarvanam means, you know, pronoun. In pronoun, in Hindi, six types is there. Puruswachak Sarvanam, నిశ్చయవాచక సర్వనామం, అనిశ్చయవాచక సర్వనామం, సంబంధవాచక సర్వనామం, ప్రసన్నవాచక సర్వనామం, నిజవాచక సర్వనామం. ఈ సిక్స్ టైప్స్ ఇస్ దేర్. నౌ వి కెన్ సీ ఫస్ట్ టైప్ అలోన్. అగైన్ సే సర్వనామం మీన్స్ వాట్? ప్రొనౌన్. కమ్ టు మై, ద ఫస్ట్ వన్ మై. మై మీన్స్ ఐ. మే మీన్స్ మై మీన్స్ ఐ. మే మీన్స్ మా కెన్ సే మే ఆల్సో మే మీన్స్ ఐ. నెక్స్ట్ తూ तुम आप. तू तुम आप मीन्स यू. तू तुम आप यू. बट हियर थ्री वर्ड्स इज देयर बट ओनली वन मीनिंग. थ्री प्रोनाउंस इज देयर बट ओनली वन मीनिंग मीन्स इन इंग्लिश ओनली वन मीनिंग बट हिंदी थ्री टाइप्स इज देयर. एग्जाम्पल तू मीन्स यंगर वंस. तू मीन्स यंगर वंस. तू मीन्स ईक्वल एज. आप मीन्स एल्डर वंस. एग्जाम्पल तमिल ऑल्सो सेम मीन्स we can use two also. Example nee neengal, like that. In the three is there. The first one two means younger only. Example tu aa tu jaa, like that. Second one tum means equal age tum aavo tum jaavo, like that. Next aap means elder or respect also. Aap aaiye aap jaaiye, like that. Okay, so three also in English word you only just recall. Next one वग. वग मीन्स ही शी इट दट. बट ओनली वन वर्ड. फोर मीनिंग्स इज देयर. एक्चुअली दिस इज थर्ड पर्सन सिंगुलर. थर्ड पर्सन सिंगुलर. द फर्स्ट वन मई मीन्स फर्स्ट पर्सन सिंगुलर. तू तुम आप मीन्स सेकंड पर्सन. तू तुम आल्सो सेकंड पर्सन सिंगुलर. आप मीन्स सेकंड पर्सन प्लुरल फॉर्म. प्लुरल. ओके, नाउ वी कैन सी. नाउ वग मीन्स थर्ड पर्सन सिंगुलर ओनली. You can see, what means he, she, it, that. That means, how can find out the four word means? Yes, example, any long things is there means we can use vag. Example, vag ladka hai, vag tasveer hai. Okay, because standing there only. Okay, vag darwaja hai, because the things is there only. Okay, next, yag. Yag means he, she, it, this. So, yag means for means is that this all everything near our nearby things only. Example ek katiya hai, this is pencil. Ek shyam pat hai, this is blackboard. Okay, ek bottle hai. Bottle means water bottle. This is water bottle. Like this can say. So long things we can use vag, near things we can use ek. Okay, next one is both also third person singular. Both are third person singular. Next one they means they. This is third person plural or respect. They means they, third person plural or respect. Example, some boys are playing there. How can say in the way ladke khelte hain. We ladke khelte hain, because they are playing there only. Suppose father also standing there, also way mere pitaji hain. Can use respect also in the way. But English everything using he only. But Hindi can use, you can use for pay. Next one, ye. Ye means what? Ye means these. The nearby plural form things also. And respect also. Ye ladkiyang hai. Ye ladke hai. Okay. Ye mere kitab aur kalam hai. Like this can use ye. Ye means nearby things plural form. Ve means long things. You can use plural form, respect also. And finally, hum. Hum means we. Hum means we. Everybody. That means some means what? Plural, first person plural form. First person plural form. Hum means we. Again once, may means I. Tu tum aap means you. Vag yag means, okay, vag means is it that. Yag means is it this. Ve, they, ye, these, hum, we. First you can recall in Hindi itself, then you go. My, tu tum aap, वग यग वे ये हम ओके फर्स्ट वी कॉल दिस देन अगेन इंग्लिश मैं आई तू तुम आप यू वग इज इट दैट यग इज इट दिस वे दे ये दिस हम वी जस्ट वी कॉल ऑल द वर्ड्स धन्यवाद थैंक यू.